At 1:30 here in Lorient this afternoon, Groupama crossed the finish line first to win leg 8 of the Volvo Ocean Race. There were celebrations on board as the crew savoured the moment, a French victory in French waters. The 30 points takes them into an almost unassailable lead, and overall victory now in the race is firmly within their grasp. Join us again for more news of this dramatic leg finish from Lorient in France.